Marcus Grady.
Marcus Avery.
Didn't think we'd be seeing each other again so soon.
Not after that last scuffle. Thought it put a wedge between us.
I thought so too, but I've got something of value here that I need to keep safe for a few hours.
Yeah, what is it?
It's none of your concern, but you're the only one I could turn to.
What's in it for me?
Say $5,000.
$5,000 isn't even enough to pay for groceries. 15.
You got $10,000 or you got nothing?
10 it is.
All right.
It's good to be working together again. Avery.
Grady.
That was. Drinks, anyone?
I never found out why Avery gave me that book and then skipped town. Maybe it was a mistake and he gave me the wrong case. Maybe he was ashamed and was trying to hide his leisurely reading habits from his associates. Or maybe it was intentional literary sabotage.